Hello, my name is Pram, and this is an instructional video on how to use the GoodWater PG flocculant. So to use the PG flocculant, you just have to use simple materials like two pails, a cloth, and a stirrer. So this is typical river water, and as you can see, it's very turbid. And today, we will show you how to use the PG flocculant to treat it. Firstly, we are going to add the powder into the pail. One gram of powder can treat up to 5 liters of water, depending on its turbidity or murkiness. Next, we are going to take the stirrer and stir the water in the pail. After a few minutes, flocs will start to form and you can stop stirring. You can see that the top part is clearer and the flocs are settling to the bottom of the water. After the flocs have settled, we can start to filter it to the other pail. You need to take a simple cloth, and any type of cloth will do, even a t-shirt. So you put the cloth over the second pail and we can pour the water in as such. After the water is filtered through, we have successfully treated the water. As you can see, the water is very clear. This water will now meet WHO's drinking water standards for turbidity. Our PG flocculant has been used in Indonesia, Cambodia and India, as you can see here. It is made from natto fermented soybean, which is completely natural and will not cause any harm to the environment. It is recommended to disinfect the water by either boiling or through solar disinfection. For solar disinfection, please watch our next video on how to use the solar disinfection measuring device or WADI. Thank you.